And here we have a stuffed pumpkin. Look at this. It's amazing. And inside we have, it looks good. I'm not going to tell you what it is. But it's certainly, I think, some cheese and some beef inside. And it's been baked for a long, slow time in the oven. And you can see little bubbles coming from it as well. If you look closely. Because it's still very, very hot. I'm going to go now because I'm looking forward to eating.